And a trial is set for an Evansville man accused of online child sex crimes. Indiana State Police arrested Benjamin Seeger, who you see here on your screen, after he admitted to posing as a teen online and obtaining child porn. Now, his trial will start May 23rd at 8 a.m.